Guys, this is Andy Azaria filming my 70 mile an hour speed run. I got my 8011.1 3S battery, got my stock motor, and I got my stock ECS. Everything is zeroed out. Is that everything I needed to see, right? My ECS, my motor, and my battery.
Right, but you gotta tape it down.
Alright, cool, check it out. Everything's still zeroed out. Can you guys see that? Can you see that in there, babe?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, cool. Let's do this. Still going too fast. I mean, it's still lifting up. Lost it there. Man, almost lost it there. I don't recommend doing speed runs with the Anaconda tires. Oh, got locked. Damn it. Reset max speed. I hope I got enough power in this battery to do one more run. Come on, baby. Ah! gave me the thumbs up. Nope. 65.1. I did too many runs on that first pass. I did too many runs and not enough weight. My first pass was 70, and if I would have brought it back in and checked it, I probably could have done another one 70, but didn't have enough electricity in my battery. So anyways, well, there's one run. I tried for two. Thanks for watching, you guys.